now working from the front of the house on the southwest corner, looking at the inspecting the drain that's here for the rain drain. Working at 3-inch ABS pipe. Looks like very quickly it went from ABS to 3-inch corrugated pipe. Not sure it's headed east and then around the side to connect with the other part of the drain. The other corrugated pipe that's on the other side of the house. Drains, the pipe drains well. Running the hose, I can run water constantly and it does not back up. But I'm not sure what this is doing. It looks like either there's a T in the line someplace that I've gone past, or this is perforated pipe that's draining into some kind of a rock bed, because we've got the pipe as it comes up out of the water on the other side. And like that pipe is capped off, so I'm not sure where this goes, but it appears to be a drain field rather than a drain that leads someplace and then empties into a bigger drain system. As you can see, there was quite a bit of leaves and other debris, but it wasn't completely plugged. I'm unable to determine where this goes, what kind of system this is, other than the fact that it's corrugated pipe. It appears to be running across the front of the house.